described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration presents Endangered Ocean, North Atlantic Right Whales.
Did you know that North Atlantic right whales don't have teeth? They are baleen whales, which means they have comb-like plates in their mouths that filter food from the water. Their foods of choice are zooplankton, called copepods. They eat between 2 and 5,000 pounds a day to support their 55-ton weight. That's as heavy as 8 elephants. The North Atlantic right whale got its name from whalers.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.